This is the exhaust of a radon ventilation, and as you can see, in the winter time, the condensation gives it a pretty serious ice buildup underneath, and I don't think that's good for the wall. So let's try and extend this part a bit, and at the same time, give it a flare.